What we see now is clearly a very low level of defaults. And, you know, there is no indication that it would surge. At some point, it may happen, but we don't see that as of yet. So it's important to keep a prudent provisioning for when and if it happens. But I have to say that we are reassured with what we see, and that's why we decided to fine-tune to the market our guidance on cost of risk and lower it down relative to what we had said in Q4. There is a case that we may be back to a through-the-cycle cost of risk earlier than what expected before.
William, let me ask you about ROTE. We've seen on both lines, the reported and the underlying, you were negative in the first quarter of this time a year ago. You've bounced back on the reported line, 5.9% under the underlying basis, 10.1%. What's the new normal for ROTE?
Well, listen, our objective is clearly that ROTE should converge towards cost of equity. That's the way I would phrase it. So clearly, what was not normal, it was what we had in the first quarter of last year, with a specific loss on market activities combined with a surge in provisions, as we just mentioned. So I think, you know, we are probably more in a normalized environment now. We benefit from the fact that we've lowered the break-even point of the company. That's a very important factor. So when we have revenues, obviously, it translates more immediately into profits. But we certainly not commit at this stage on a midterm ROTE. We will be back to the market with midterm guidance. But certainly, I do think that we are more consistent with what we have now than what we had last year.